becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... how dare she do this to me?
We have the chance.
Damn you. Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Give me me ahead. Elena, are you all right?
Did we kill him? You are right! Tell me I'm seeing things! Leon, no! He's coming for you! Get off that train! I'll keep him occupied!
Simmons!
better place!
Escorting civilians from Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here.
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through to his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Just